The Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge is a 55-kilometer-long bridge tunnel system that crosses the Pearl River Delta in China, connecting Hong Kong to the west, Zhuhai to the north, and Macau to the south. The bridge has been under construction since 2009 and was officially opened to traffic in 2018. It is a complex engineering feat that required sophisticated planning, design, and execution, with a focus on safety, durability, and functionality. Welcome to this video on the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge, the biggest bridge in human history. Before we proceed, kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated when we release new videos. Without further delay, let's dive in. This bridge connects Hong Kong, Zhuhai, and Macau, three important cities in China, and is one of the most ambitious and impressive infrastructure projects of our time. In this video, we will explore the significance of this bridge, its construction, and its wider regional and global implications. The bridge has several unique features that make it stand out from other bridges. One of the most remarkable features is its length. With a total length of 55 kilometers, it is the longest sea-crossing bridge in the world. The bridge also includes a 6.7-kilometer-long undersea tunnel, which is the longest and deepest undersea tunnel in the world. The tunnel was built to accommodate shipping traffic in the busy Pearl River Delta and to ensure that the bridge does not obstruct the flow of marine traffic. The design of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge is innovative and unique, making it stand out from other bridges. The bridge is a combination of several different types of bridges, including cable-stayed, suspension, and extra-doses bridges. The cable-stayed bridge is used for the main span of the bridge, which is the longest cable-stayed bridge in the world. The main span of the bridge is 1,024 meters long and consists of two tower pylons that support 64 steel cables, each with a diameter of 73 millimeters. The main span of the bridge is designed to withstand winds of up to 250 kilometers per hour and earthquakes of up to 8.0 magnitude. The suspension bridge is used for the non-main span sections of the bridge, which consist of several smaller bridges. The suspension bridge is designed to be more flexible and can adapt to changes in temperature, wind, and traffic loads. The suspension bridges are also designed to have a long service life and require minimal maintenance. The extra-dosed bridge is used for the approach spans of the bridge. The extra-dosed bridge combines the features of a cable-stayed bridge and a box girder bridge, making it more cost-effective than a traditional cable-stayed bridge. The extra-dosed bridge also has a lower profile, which reduces the visual impact of the bridge and makes it more aesthetically pleasing. The design of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge also takes into account the environmental impact of the bridge. The bridge has several environmental features, such as a noise barrier system that reduces noise pollution, and an artificial reef system that provides a habitat for marine life. The bridge also has several energy-saving features, such as energy-efficient lighting and a solar panel system that generates renewable energy. Overall, the design of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge is a remarkable feat of engineering and innovation. The combination of several different types of bridges, along with the use of environmental and energy-saving features, makes the bridge both functional and sustainable. The design of the bridge also demonstrates China's commitment to innovation and responsible development. The construction of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge was a massive undertaking that required the cooperation of several cities, government agencies, and construction companies. The project was funded by the Chinese government and involved over 10,000 workers, including engineers, designers, and construction workers. The total cost of the project is estimated to be around $20 billion. The construction of the bridge was not without its challenges. The bridge had to be built in one of the busiest shipping lanes in the world, and in an area that is prone to typhoons and earthquakes. The construction also had to take into account the unique geological and environmental conditions of the Pearl River Delta. To overcome these challenges, the construction companies used advanced technology and construction methods, such as 3D printing, prefabrication, and robotics. The completion of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge has several significant implications, both regionally and globally. One of the most significant implications is the increased connectivity and economic potential it creates for the region. The bridge connects one of the most important economic regions in the world, the Pearl River Delta, to the wider Belt and Road Initiative, BRI, network. The BRI is a massive infrastructure project launched by China that aims to connect Asia, Europe, and Africa through a network of roads, railways, ports, and other infrastructure projects. The BRI is one of the largest and most significant economic and geopolitical initiatives of our time, with far-reaching implications for global trade, investment, and diplomacy. The completion of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge is a significant milestone for the BRI, as it connects the Pearl River Delta to the wider BRI network. The Pearl River Delta is one of the most prosperous and dynamic regions in China, home to over 100 million people and a thriving economy. The bridge is expected to further enhance the region's economic potential by facilitating trade and transport with other BRI countries, such as Southeast Asia, the Middle East, and Europe. The bridge is also expected to have a significant impact on the tourism industry in the region. The bridge connects Hong Kong, Macau, and Zhuhai, three major tourist destinations in China, and is expected to increase the number of tourists visiting the region. The bridge also makes it easier for tourists to travel between the three cities, reducing travel time and costs. In addition to the economic and tourism benefits, the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge also has several environmental benefits. The bridge reduces the carbon footprint of the region by reducing the need for air and sea transportation. The bridge is also designed to withstand the impact of natural disasters such as typhoons and earthquakes, which reduces the risk of environmental damage and loss of life. The completion of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge is a remarkable achievement in the field of engineering and infrastructure. The bridge is a testament to human ingenuity, determination, and collaboration. It is a symbol of China's ambition and innovation, and its commitment to modernization and development. However, the bridge also raises some concerns and criticisms. Some people have raised concerns about the environmental impact of the bridge, such as the potential disruption of marine ecosystems and the increase in air pollution. There are also concerns about the cost of the bridge and the potential risks associated with its construction, such as the use of cheap labor and unsafe working conditions. Despite these concerns, the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge remains a remarkable feat of engineering and a significant milestone in China's economic and geopolitical ambitions. It is a reminder of the power of infrastructure to shape our world and the importance of responsible and sustainable development. In conclusion, the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge is the biggest bridge in human history and a remarkable achievement in the field of engineering and infrastructure. The bridge connects Hong Kong, Macau, and Zhuhai, three important cities in China, and has several unique features that make it stand out from other bridges. The construction of the bridge was a massive undertaking that required the cooperation of several cities, government agencies, and construction companies, and has several significant implications, both regionally and globally. The bridge is expected to enhance the economic potential of the region, promote tourism, and reduce the carbon footprint of the region. While the bridge raises some concerns and criticisms, it remains a remarkable feat of engineering and a testament to human ingenuity, determination, and collaboration. That's all I have for you guys for today. If you liked watching this video, please make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon so that you may be notified when we upload a new video. Thanks for watching.